so much.
Dribble off the map.
Jake, that was the cleanest thing I've ever done in my entire life. I landed on the side of that fucking mountain and squirted in between y'all.
Oh my god.
Jack,
bro,
do you think Gavin's grown an inch?
Probably. I feel like Gavin's gonna be way taller than we used to see.
Gavin's gonna be 5'5" instead of 5'4" now. You're right.
Yeah, he's 5'6".
Last time I saw Gavin, I was towering over him.
I think we all were. Oh my fucking god. He's staying on dead last.
How the fuck are you catching up so well? Oh wait, you're still way behind.
My time went from 2nd to 14th.
I just found out that's why, Jack.
Oh my god! Bro, you were gonna knock the man off in 2nd to last place. You how far
wait, are you in front of us?
Holy shit, this guy is so far ahead of us.
Jack, there's always that one person in this race who fucking is always just ahead.
I mean, I'm in 2nd, Jake. I'm chilling.
Bro, the guy that's kicking me off is right behind me.
Grab my balls behind me. This is literally a battle of good and evil. I think he's spread out. No, he's on my ass, dude. This is Shark Boy and Lava Girl right here. Fire and ice. Battle for mankind is happening right here.
Jack, I saw my slipstream right behind you. He will catch up to you.
This is so
weird with that Tesseract. The Tesseract, you just go flying over this thing. It just spun out because I did the thing.
Some wheels?
I can break. Always happens on
the spot. Yeah, Aiden, the SABRR is a fucking good choice to race into any supercar race. This thing is so fucking fast.
Aiden's not here.
I went from like 10 last to 2nd in about 10.
Aiden's not here.
No! Aiden is landing at the bottom of Chiliad.
Jack,
so
Aiden is not here.
Okay. See what place Isaac and Bryson are in. How's it going for you guys?
Jack, I literally got knocked off 3 times. Shut the hell up.
39 Bryson, I got knocked off twice in the beginning and I got caught up.
Huh. See, like, didn't even. You probably spun out and I did.
Oh!
What? You did. I don't know. Jack, you probably did a 180 and I called it spinning out.
Damn,
Alvin Jackson is so damn. Gets ahead of me.
I can make it.
Smell.
I'm coming for you, Hazza. Let's believe I'm on your shit next game.
It's a very complex situation. They're...
I like the race. A fucking Zen Torno, dude.
...of the Chang's fortune. I can't really ask for help.
I think I'm gonna sell this fucking shit car. That was not fun.
Bryce should dislike that race.
Yeah, because I threw off 3 times.
Play Trench. I said, don't hate the play. Don't hate the game. Hate the playoffs. Lots of exercise.
It's the other way around, Jack.
I knew this, bro. It's other people that make Bryson suck shit in the race.
Don't hate the blocker, hate the race.
You know what we're doing there? We are meeting Avery and Button Duggan, Texan Invested.
How do you feel about that, Patty? What Jay just said.
When that Thomas Pink and Mike Tyson, Mr. Chang,
Don't paint dirty, IX. Kick him in the balls.
33
very dishonest. A hostile takeover. With dirty tricks.
He launched that shit immediately. He doesn't want no new players.
It's four dipshit.
Four dumbass. I don't even have like words to respond to having a bad
guy. Ken wants to use a baggio with me.
Alright.
Ken, who wants to use the souvenir?
Look how pissed off Grab My Balls looks. So far it's just high intensity training, lots of
performance enhancing drugs, very little mindfulness. Alright boys, I'm riding deep in the Western Damon.
He is very angry.
Tachi, look at fucking manatee still.
I feel like his character is bugged out and flip off no matter what he's doing.
1K on manatee again, boys.
Mr. Chang is very excited. It is very
excited. Why? Pardon, he's a fucking 8-year-old guy.
Maybe that's gonna be an 8-year-old.
And leave us to exploit Americans gambling and alcohol.
Who's the dead fucking back? That's right, back.
Who's in the
Jake's,
brawl?
Jake's first.
No, it's Bryson.
Bryson's first. Yep, you see
imagine
this shit?
Imagine being a queer racing in a Tron bike. Couldn't be me.
Imagine being able to afford a Tron bike.
All can, Bryson.
I'm gonna buy a Tron bike right now since you want to keep long. Are you gonna buy your dad's
oh
face
on
private? I saw that fashion. Damn it!
Fuck! I get the boost!
Why go get the acceleration?
Pushing into ASAP. Work the whole fucking time.
Bro, so many niggas are pushing me and kissing me off.
Young Scooter feed Gucci Mane.
Yo, should I just glide this whole thing?
Never mind, I got the wrong word.
Bro! This dude has a fucking problem with me, I swear to God, get your fucking ass back here, dipshit!
What the hell are you behind me? On the slowest bike you possibly ride.
What fucking bike are you in?
Zombie chopper, baby!
I'm in the fucking Damon,
Jack! I'm in the fucking chopper, and this guy can suck my cock.
Yep, you gotta learn how to glide, so pass that shit! Fuck you, neighbor!
You're professional, Jake.
It's up here.
Yes, I'm not last anymore, thank God. Thank the Holy Land.
I really thought that was...
Actually, I am catching up to it. Like, is he in a chopper, too?
I think he's in a chopper.
The guy behind us, we look like a fucking motorcycle. Not a fucking chopper, a shape motorcycle.
I'm fucking getting by. How the hell you behind a nigga in a chopper?
Fuck up there.
Me, Jack, I died.
How the hell does it slow me down? Fuck this game.
Jack just lost all of his acceleration right there. All of his speed.
I know, dude. This bike just, like, speeds up so slow. My bike is in a very intense first place battle with fucking Sanchez or something right now.
It's a...
How could you drive?
Yeah.
Car is actually so stupid.
I was gonna say, Bryce would be so livid if he gets dusted by a fucking Sanchez.
Here we go!
Here we go, Jay! Oh yeah! Quick, baby! I'm finishing this race, dude.
Why don't this fucking just jab me to the right? Jerk me, dude.
Any fucking place in a chopper, I wanna see who the fuck finish behind me.
You finished in 8th place?
8th place.
I thought I was fucking ahead of you this whole time.
No.
You're like dead last. So glad you could come
to the bin here. I swear to God, I thought I was ahead of Jack. And Jake, Jack or back with Jake.
Want to burpee? Box? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China.
Is this addiction that kid pushing me?
Excuse me.
He says, fuck you.
Lose. I didn't like that. Oh, no,
boy. I like that. Bryson disliked that race.
Bryson disliked it not because of the race was bad, because he lost.
No, because it's a huckachoo drag. Motorcycle is actually retarded.
What the fuck is the Esky?
Sierra, baby! Sierra! You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, would you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Yeah. Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or the ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear?
Fat mad man. Probably listen to Chan
Lex. Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your village. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen.
Grab
my
balls
in the front plane. You had shape with a 3D Xbox 80.
Kill these motherfuckers!
You can feel the chill in the air
now, Patrick. The first thing he's gonna say is, hey niggers, or hey queers.
Somebody buy me!
Is that even Gavin?
Why are they shooting at me?
Yeah, it is.
Go ham on these fools! They're coming through the vineyard!
Why are your pants 4-7 feet up your fucking waist?
Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck are you doing, bro?
I don't think the legs are long, Gavin. I think your fucking pants. Holy shit, dude, you're like 5% body.
Bryson, I think Gavin's as tall as you.
I think he is as
tall. Gavin is not taller than.
Bryson,
I'm
Gavin's
supposed to see you, Patrick.
No, he is not.
Gavin's like a couple inches shorter than me. I almost said taller.
Patrick, how tall are you?
Like 5'8.
5'9. I'm literally 5'7. He's not taller than me if he's a couple inches shorter than you.
Bryce is 5'7. That's not pretty good.
This cocksucker is still flipping us off. I'm gonna message this guy.
Does he give you a new phone every time you come down here?
Oh. Tune Gavin's parents up and gave him the phone from the Diary of Wimpy Kid. Rex's first phone.
Are you really racing a flash, Patrick?
There's no jump in this race, I'm pretty sure.
There is.
There's gonna be a jump, I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna fucking leave.
What is this, Patrick?
You know, I can make this shit.
I don't have a bank card. My bank card got lost. I don't have a bank card right now. I saw my mom for cash. I need
payers. Yo, there's a penis on that, Patrick. You saw that?
I did not know.
There's a penis on the bowling ball. The pin in a bowling
ball. Fuck! Bro, I had no clue it was gonna close like that.
Jake, this thing is literally keeping on par with you right now.
Jack, there's like no long part for this to go fast on.
I know, the Neo is really nice, dude.
This is probably a race like a good handling car.
Yeah, this car has flash.
GT! Oh my god. Get shit on, kid. I guess the flash have great handling. Dude, I just got nailed!
Fuck this race, dude! Dude, this thing just flew away. Yeah? Sorry, Mom. How the fuck am I still in second place, dude? I just nailed myself. I'm so sorry, Mom.
No!
Uh-oh. Patchy, you got a giant jump coming up.